know who you are, Mr. Queen.
No, Mr. Queen was my father.
I should add personal internet researcher for Oliver Queen in my job title.
How do you typically do it?
I find the person, and then I put the fear of God into them until they talk.
So I've been meaning to ask, is there a bathroom? Because I've had to pee since I got here.
It's upstairs to the left.
Which means you could come down to the IT department and listen to me babble. When you brought me up here, it was because...
But we can try your way.
Happily. I mean...
I was at my coffee shop surfing the web, and I spilled a latte on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Because these look like
bulls. My coffee shop isn't that.
I'm your girl. I mean, I'm not your girl. I wasn't making a pass at you. I bet I find myself how quickly you can visit. From the afternoon, you look like I won. Don't you knock?
Felicity, this is the IT department. Not the ladies' room.
Everything's out of your control. You're bleeding.
The trick is to keep your weight evenly distributed.
But the trick is to avoid getting into fights.
Actually, my buddy Kevin is starting an energy drink company. He says it's the passive for curing hangovers, but I'm very particular about what it is I put in my body.
I've noticed. I said not noticed. Right?
What are you doing?
It needs to be dark in here for me to do this. If I had had more time to think of this, then it wouldn't have sounded so dirty. Close now, don't turn away. I've got one question. Why am I being fired?
Where are we gonna get our hands on Mercedes?
You really have no idea how rich this family is.
If it's an energy drink, why is it so rich?
I ran out of sports bottles.
Some look like it was from the 80s, and not the good part of the 80s, but Madonna and like that person.
It's a lot of work. Does that mean you're in?